Für uns war die BMW Startup Garage wirklich ein ganz frühes Sprungbrett.
BMW Startup Garage personnel came up to our booth and said, that's exactly what I'm looking for.
The BMW Startup Garage basically bridged the experience from the big corp world to the startup world.
We all know the stories. Some of the best ideas in technology and some of the greatest businesses started in a garage. And at BMW, it's just the same. That's exactly what the BMW Startup Garage stands for.
The BMW Startup Garage is kind of an entrance gate for startups into the company. And BMW gains early access to the world's best startup solutions, and the startups acquire a premium and well-known client.
Now, it seems like the number of startups out there are endless. How many startups have you actually worked with so far?
We evaluate up to 1,000 startups per year, and we have been working with more than 200 until now. For example, we successfully tested automated driving in our plant. We enabled our customers to play video games in our cars by just using their mobile phones.
Nice.
And our latest success story is with DeepDrive, who invented a new electric engine.
You must be Felix.
Hi, Chris. Great to have you.
Mel was telling me about your joint collaboration with BMW. How did you get together?
It all started with an encounter at the IAA in Munich. And from first discussions there, it turned into a project. We just recently moved into this new building where you can see the workshop behind me. We have in-house test benches here, labs to bring our tech on the road.
What are the benefits for the user if this gets applied to mass production?
It's a dual rotor technology. And there are two main benefits: range, so efficiency, and cost.
Sounds like you're on the right track, and continued success, Felix. Thank you.
Always.
What are the next steps, and when can we see this technology in an actual BMW?
We successfully completed our pilot project with DeepDrive. Mm-hmm. They have been transferred into a follow-up project, so let's see. For the BMW Startup Garage, we will keep scouting for the world's best cutting-edge startup solutions, and we will intensify our activities in China with our BMW Startup Garage China.
So, a lot more to come. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
Take care. See you next time. As you can see, the ideas are rolling in from all sides, and the drive to bring them to life is really strong. So stay tuned and keep watching for more innovation insights at BMW.